Does this sound familiar? Oh no, there's no way I'm gonna be able to make it to work on time. My boss is going to be furious. I should have skipped breakfast. Why did I take the time to eat breakfast? I'm such an idiot. He's probably gonna fire me. And then what am I gonna do? I'm gonna have to move back in with my parents. I'll have to borrow money. I might even end up on the street. All my friends are gonna totally think that I'm a failure. Cancel, cancel. Stop. This train of thought is harming you and you need to get off. See, when faced with an old problem that triggers an old wound, we tend to go on these negative thought spirals that increase our anxiety and keep us stuck on total doomsday scenarios. We need to become better at catching ourselves when we are falling down the rabbit hole. And we can do this by simply saying to ourselves, cancel, cancel. This is a pattern interruption technique that allows you to stop the train of thought and just create space for you to reassess the situation and adopt a problem-solving mindset. In the example we just watched, you could take the simple action to advance towards a solution by calling ahead and warning your boss that you're going to be a few minutes late and offering to make amends in the workplace that will address the consequences of being late. And by strategizing ways to manage your time more effectively in the future and prevent this from happening again. And yes, even visualizing the situation going well. What if your boss is understanding and quite forgiving of you? What if you can get to work, apologize for being late, and go on to have a great day? A lot of times, anxiety is a response for imaginary or unlikely outcomes. And because our brains are wired for survival and are problem-solving machines, we tend to fixate on potential problems when they aren't even there yet or may not even present themselves at all. And what's worse, our thoughts further cement self-limiting beliefs when we are disrespectful, impatient, or even aggressive in the way that we speak to ourselves in our mind. Ironically, this prevents you from focusing on solutions and assessing the reality of a situation through a more objective lens. So by training yourself to recognize your triggers and snap out of anxiety-inducing trains of thoughts, you will be able to drastically improve your internal dialogue. You're essentially using your conscious mind to interrupt your subconscious mind's train of thought from past core beliefs and create major transformation, which will then allow you to become much more solution-oriented. Remember that this takes practice, and it is essential that you practice self-compassion whenever you catch yourself overthinking or mistreating yourself in your internal dialogue, because that doesn't do anything for you or for the solution. It took years for you to form those mental habits, so it's going to take you a little bit of time to reprogram your subconscious mind. But if you are diligent about identifying your triggers and practicing techniques like a pattern interruption and emotional regulation, it's just a matter of time before you can tackle challenging situations with a calm mind and, most importantly, a solution-oriented mindset. If you find this video useful, please like it and share it with somebody else. And to learn more about the subconscious mind and some amazing courses we have on reprogramming, you can visit the link in the description box below or our website at www.personaldevelopmentschool.com.